Here's another example of when live on TV goes wrong. Al Sharpton, I'm embarrassed for you.
So in the words of my late friend Aretha Franklin, show some R-E-S-P-I-C-T.
How you misspell respect? Every time I write that word, I sing it. R-E-S-P-C-T.
Show some R-E-S-P-I-C-T.
Respect? Or you gonna respect me? I deserve a little bit of respect up in here.
I'm sure you know the word I'm thinking of.
Al, you don't know the words you was thinking of.
Show some R-E-S-P-I-C-T.
And he said it with confidence, like he knew that's the right way to spell it. Like, we've been spelling it wrong all this time.